She's waking up.
You okay?
I feel weak.
Those vampires must have stabbed her with something.
So the Strix are fond of this slow-acting poison. There is an antidote. If I can get my hands on it.
And for this, I'll need a pure silver knife, some white muskern.
Look at the knife.
I'll track down the root.
I'm afraid you can barely float a feather right now, let alone save the world.
I'll channel Finn.
Oh, lovely. My fate rests in the hands of our black sheep of a brother that we have trapped in a necklace. I'm sure he's just sleeping to help.
Oh, he's the only other powerful witch here. And you and I are out of options, sister.